everyone. I would like to tell you some info about the earthquake that happened this morning. I got some information off of online, and I would like to share it with you. Earthquake hit northeastern Japan around 5:46 UTC on March 11th, today. Some of the damages the earthquake made was blackouts, fires, and a tsunami. The earthquake made tsunami waves up to 10 meters. About 1,000 people died, and more than 1,000 people were missing. Estimates of magnitude range from 8.9 to 9.1, making it the largest earthquake to hit Japan in the last 1,200 years. That's a long time. I have one more thing to say about tsunamis. Tsunami waves that raced across the Pacific Ocean triggered warnings to 50 countries and territories. When you see this video, please pray for all the people in Japan.
I'm coming home.
I never felt so strong, and
I'm back,
I'm
baby.
Feeling like there's nothing I can't try.
Nothing.
And if you with me, put your hands
put
high.
Put your hands high. You haven't lost a life before.
Hey. And if you with me, put your hands high.